Hi, I'm Roy Southby from DIYtileingtools.com, and today I'm laying these tiles on the wall in this pool, and you'll notice if you look at the back of the tile, they've all been chipped back for whatever the reason. These are handmade in Italy, and what they have to do now is completely backbuster the whole tile. Now what I've done, I've made myself a jig here, and I positioned it so you can sit the tile straight in there, and bolted these straight edges onto the board, so there's nothing sticking up on the top, and I've got a stop on the end. Now what I'll do is just lay all the tiles inside, face down, but as you can see, they're all the same. They've all been chipped off. Now, this is what I found on my site, the spreader, and it got two parts there. But obviously, that's as far as I can get. I can't get in there, so. I've cut it down so that this fits nicely in there now. So I've got the two parts which fit in there, and I've got the skis on the outside, and those skis vary the height of the spreader so that it comes to where the thickest tile is. It just touches it quite nicely. And what's going to happen is when I spread the glue on these tiles, it's going to be exactly the same thickness tile throughout the whole lot. Okay? On the end. And throw the sizable amount of glue in there. And see, with the glue spreader, you'll see how it's just spreading the even bed of glue across the whole tile. When you miss a bit, just come back. And just encourage it if it doesn't want to spread completely. Leave that there. Now, the way to pick these up, I've realised, is you give it a little bit of flick up. That comes off, but you'll notice I've left myself nice room here. Yeah, this can go on the wall, like that. Do the next one, again, flick it up a little bit, cut that off. On the wall. Flick up, cut that off. Now, if you're wondering about the coverage, I'll take one off, have a look, and you'll see we've got coverage on the wall and on the tile. Actually, no problems at all there. Okay, well, I mean, I can show you all day how I'm doing it, but that's about the size of it. It's easy, you spread the glue in a flash, and it's perfect. So, thank you for watching, and if you want to know more about the super spreader, go to my website www.diytilingtools.com, and there's so much information on there, and videos, and it's also for sale there.